Come in, Nico.
Hi.
So, you fought in the war?
You know a lot.
Yes, you're looking for some people.
We're all looking for that special someone.
But most of us don't want to kill them when we find them.
Most murders are committed by people you know. Most wives are killed by their husbands.
Yes, and my wife had better stop sleeping with that tennis coach or... I'm joking.
I'm sure your wife doesn't need to sleep around. Well, I'm joking. I'm sure she does.
Funny. I'm divorced. My wife can sleep with whoever she wants.
Interesting.
I'm not divorced. I was never married. No details. I need you to go find someone for me. I'll be getting a picture through shortly. This is important.
So why use me?
We always use people like you. Karen, Michelle, she was the same. Someone with something to lose, but not much to live for.
What's in it for me?
Two things. One, you don't get 100 murders pinned on you. Two, maybe I will help you. Maybe I won't. Now get access to a police computer and wait for my message. Go.
Пять ментовскую тачку найти. Так. Надо вот сюда. Куда-то. Поставлю-ка я поменьше машин. Понял, где же ментовская машина стояла раньше? А сейчас нет, что ли? Ё-моё. Вот ещё и дождик. Белик. Как-то так.
Thank you.
Есть. Адам Димаев. Чеченец, что ли? Да, такое управление машинами очень сильно тормозит игру. О, вот это мне уже нравится. Стоп, перебор.
I found this place. There are a bunch of guys hanging around.
Well, he must be in there, Nico. Dispose of them all. We're doing a favor for our comrades in the East.
You better start doing me some favors soon.
Что, не допрыгнешь, что ли? Да что ты? Давай, мент, сваливай. Я думал, он пойдет дальше. Да ё-моё. Ну. Чисто теоретически. Ага, взрывайте, не долетая. Oops. Собеседование? А, ну да, в 12 часов. Все.